Stein's Law was proposed by Herbert Stein, an American economist and a senior fellow at the American Enterprise Institute. He was also on the board of contributors to the infamous Wall Street Journal. Apart from that, Stein was the chairperson of the Council of Economic Advisers under the guidance of Richard Nixon. He also wrote a book named The Fiscal Revolution in America. In 1976, Herbert Stein proposed his law by expressing, "If something cannot go on forever, it will stop." Stein observed this logic in thoroughly studying modern economic trends like increasing federal debt in the US in proportion to its GDP or soaring international balance of parliament deficits. He claimed that if such processes are governed by external factors, then there is no urgency for the government to intervene and stop it. It will stop on its own accord. A simpler paraphrase for his claim can be that trends that cannot continue will not continue. Herbert Stein did not believe that steps must be taken to intervene in uncontrollable scenarios, as the problem would eventually take care of itself. To be clear, in the economics of healthcare, Stein's law does not represent a single point in the expansion of healthcare spending, at which everything stagnates and the healthcare system collapses. Nor does it showcase a single point at which expansion becomes stagnant and spending becomes static. Rather, it represents a multitude of diversified bases for various payers, including individuals, employers, and various levels of government, each of which have their own barriers represented by Stein's law. In our fragmented structure of financial healthcare, Stein's law is already in play. Tens of millions are not able to afford health insurance. Tens of millions more are not in the position to invest in adequate insurance products. This directly implies that they must face the financial hardships associated with investing in insurance products that are an outcome of competing insurers in the industry of healthcare. The rate of employer-sponsored coverage has been declining because numerous businesses, especially small ones, have already hit the wall. Many regions are struggling with the urgency to reduce Medicaid payments in their attempts at including more patients under their radar. They're having a hard time monitoring that the patients don't get overburdened with finances. Even the federal government is struggling to find ways to fill the void in the face of massive budget deficits. With the fundamentals of Stein's law, we can forecast that the rate of soared spending patterns will slow down in near future. However, considering the facets of our current financial system, that will eventually result in increased numbers of financial hardships, suffering, and even deaths. If things cannot go on forever in the information security program, then simply put, they will not. The consequences will inevitably rise. Unfortunately, things are going to escalate a few notches. It's all just a matter of time. Similar to lifestyle choices that impact your health, these information security issues will also catch up to you with time. Luckily, unstructured security practices will not kill you. However, they will most definitely impact your goodwill in the eyes of your leaders, peers, and subordinates. Make a stand to make things right before Stein's law comes to fruition. Stein's law has a quite unique facet of being tautological. If something cannot go on forever, it will stop. Perhaps this is not true in recent times. Recent geopolitical developments illustrate that Stein's law is under severe strain. Could it be that in our unpredictable, perverse world, even if something cannot go on forever, it still might? That is all for today's video. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel Explified.